when I had a full-time accompanist. The kids wanted to do it, but I don't have a full-time accompanist anymore. But thank goodness for Mary Newman. She stepped forward and said she would do it for us. So